In Judaism and in some forms of Christianity, there is what I call the arithmetic of acts. The notion is that in the judgment to come, God will reckon what we have done, and if we have done 49% good acts and 51% bad acts, that's the end, first of all, of our judgment, and we will be condemned. If we change the ratio only 2 degrees, then the destiny is heaven. Joseph Smith gave a sermon in which he spoke of that as an absurdity. Instead, he taught that we're not just intent on good acts, though we are. The fruits of genuine acceptance of Christ, the fruits are in fact in action. Christ himself said, "So you shall know them by their fruits and by their enduring to the end." But the destiny is not just a set of records that talk about acts only. The question is matters of heart, and the question is how our nature has been changed through the course of mortality. Our perfecting, then, isn't just measured in acts. It is measured in terms of the internals of our lives and having the spirit of our bodies aligned with the Spirit of God. Joseph Smith called that being changed by a new creation of the Holy Ghost, which he said was sometimes visible. It could actually be seen when you're moving through this process. And we are purged out, as he put it, of our old blood, and we become Christ's, literally reborn of him, and therefore his children, therefore worthy of his name, and therefore capacitated and motivated in our hearts to do nothing but good. And if that disposition is there, we don't have to worry about how many acts follow from it. They will follow. That's not our judgment. Our judgment is on the internals. The aftermath